Hello, Cheesecake.
Today we're going to put together my Mongoose Growler Pro. And I am very excited, so...
This is the start of our new channel called the DM Bike Shop. Check out our other channels.
Turn around. BMX Max or Lamborghini Max.
Change my name.
Daniel Cole Vlogs.
Alright,
anyways, let's get on to the video.
Yo, hey. Trigonometry, I stack facts, not figures. Mathematics went the way, so I subtract pictures. Leave me twisted and decayed, broke back, no sinners. I've been lying right, laying back late. It's a silent night, so smoke it. Let me see the trees ghosting. I'm in 6 feet deep, but I'm feeling like 12 feet under. Maybe it's the K or the Xanax in a slumber. Like paper peeling from the wall. Concealing all my thoughts, lay low, living got me eating off the floor. They could call me broke, boy, I wouldn't even stutter. Not Lionel Messi, but I will finesse your mother. Like. Spoken word and it's defining something. The government's got our minds and they just hide them from us. We're not aware of what and where, but paper copy people just appear out of air. However, they're lacking the substance to paint a picture. See, the mind's molded and structured, no longer they at ease. Steps back, reevaluating peace while Trump bullies up the whole middle fucking east. Bubble 3 is looking peak, I can't lie, I'm feeling weak. The whole fucking world about to implode with mass defeat. The death of millions, protect your children's. Cause once upon a time, America revealed him.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the next president of the United States.
Do you want to build wall? Let's make a plan today. Don't want to see them. We'll have a door, but lock it every day. It will cost a lot of money, but that's fine. We'll get Mexico to pay. Do you want to build a wall?
I'm not going to pay for that.
Wait a minute. Wait. Wait. Do you want to build a wall? A lot of people think I can't. I'll get it up and finish this. Just ask Melania.
Yes, my husband is Greek.
I will make things happen. I will build a wall. And then we will have a literal crime rave. Crime rave. Crime rave. Crime rave.
Alright guys, so the first thing about this Mongoose that we found out that was really cool. So we got it set up last night. It worked. You can do a 360 handlebar spin with wires. Who gives a crap about that?
You.
No, but look, see, the thing is, this pulls up that, which pulls that. I don't even know what I'm saying. It just pulls it up, and lets you have the ability to spin around. And like that.
One con about this bike is that it has a lot of metal additives to it, which makes the bike heavier, and BMX bikes are focused on being really light for tricks. The pegs are made of metal, and even the pedals are made of metal. It's got platform pedals, though, which is a really nice for this BMX bike. It was $100, which I think is a really good deal.
So guys, one thing. So you guys are probably saying, you know, one more bike is crappy.
They're just put together bad, so that's why we had to assemble it.
Oh no. We lost the lost pedal.
It feels so weird. I don't even have a rod. Is that it has a lot of metal additives to it, which makes the bike heavier, and BMX bikes are focused on being really light for tricks. Yeah, the pegs are made of metal, and even the pedals are made of metal. It's got platform pedals, though, which is a really nice for this BMX bike. It was $100, which I think is a really good deal.
Right. So guys, one thing. So you guys are probably saying, you know, Walmart bikes are crappy. So, crappy Walmart bikes are
just, like, they're just put together bad. So that's why we had to assemble it. It feels so weird. I don't even have a rod.
So he put on the wrong pedal since he lost.
Here we go.
So that's there's one con about it. Everything is metal.
Well, it's got a cheap aluminum frame, which is good. The frame is aluminum.
Oh, it's not?
Yeah. If it looks like a plasticky texture, if it has a plasticky texture, it's matte. It's matte. If it has a matte texture, if it's a matte texture like one of those Next mountain bikes, like I have a Next BMX, it's made of aluminum. Max, aluminum is good. Max, your mountain bike frame's aluminum.
Right?
Yes.
And that's good.
Yes, it's lighter.
Well, because it's $282. I thought your aluminum was bad. I couldn't really remember.
Max, your bike literally says aluminum frame on the frame.
Oh, yeah. It says aluminum technology. I don't know how it means.
That's a frame. That means it has aluminum.
You didn't wash out your tires with some glass.
Where's the tire? Where's the glass?
Right there.
I don't see anything.
Right there.
Yeah.
If I tried to do a roll and roll out.
You're a roll.
Guys, if you would like this Mongoose, this is called the Mongoose Brawler Pro. Oh, Daniel's such a creepster. So Daniel, if you guys probably heard that Daniel's pedal fell off, and so he's fixing that. You can see that there. And so they're just a creeper. I don't know if you can see him. All right, so some good features. Again, that handlebar. That's one of the things that you don't see very often. I don't want to spin it around completely, so it's going to scratch that. And you guys know that I don't like scratch things. You can hear them working. And so, it's $100 at Walmart. And it comes with all the legal stuff. The grip are very comfortable. It says Mongoose on there. Hitting his window. Mongoose in there, and something, whatever that is. It's got metal pedals, so if you touch it with your hand, it's like freezing almost. The pegs are very sturdy, and to prove that to you guys, I will show you. Oh crap! I'll show you guys that later. If you ever get this from Walmart, do not let them put it together. Assemble it for you. I'm not saying they do a bad job, but the internet says they built it correctly. And when Daniel bought his bike, they put it the brake on wrong way.
No, I just said I saw a video where they said they put the brake on backwards. They never put the brake on the wrong way.
All right, well, if we remember that video, we'll put it in the description box below if we remember. Okay, and so I'm just going to take my helmet off so I can show you guys. Fly racing helmets are amazing. All right. This seat has the Mongoose logo. Alright, look, I just forgot everything completely. I used to know it, but I'm still. It is that we some like on some bikes it's legal, and you know. It has the slanted seat, which all BMXers should have, and what? Again, there's that stalker guy. You! It has the proper neck. The grid, I'm not really sure about. I'll have to look into that. It has the Mongoose Growler, Mongoose BMX Co., another Mongoose sticker. And if, go check out mongoose.com, www.mongoose.com.
We'll put a link in the description.
That too. So, just so you know, if you guys have a mountain bike, you know like the brakes are up there. On a BMX bike, they're all the way down there. I just wanted to say that for some reason. Oh my gosh, they messed up this sticker so much. On this side, this is why you don't want Walmart put on your stickers. I mean, Mongoose might have done that, but I bet you put a sticker on something and it was never perfect. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Okay, this is just annoying.
Like you get 7 hours an hour for professional sticker putting.
Yeah. And
they're like, keep licking those stickers.
If you're one of those people, I'm not saying that you guys are bad, but I'm not saying you're bad at all. I'm just saying, if you're one of the people that really likes their child to be protected and stuff, you can see that even with it all the way down low, the BMX style, you can see it from back here. It'd be perfectly fine. So that's one other good thing. And if you pull that out, the seat is super low. The grips, again, are really comfy. But, yeah, that's a 4 minute.
Hey, guys, we're not going to wrap it up yet, but we're going to start this video. We're going to the hangout place. And if you don't know what the hangout place is, so we can test. Wait, Max. Well, we are. Just to show everyone your new bike. Okay, guys, if you don't know what the hangout place is, it's in our old channel, other channels, I mean, where the sign where we hang out all the time. We'd bike up here. We'd stop going there though because we made way too many frequent videos. So
now we're going to go down the giant hill.
Yeah, we're gonna hill bomb. From the start of the neighborhood. Hey Max, follow me. Follow the leader, okay? Follow the leader!
steel bomb, guys!
No, we're gonna go get more some Michael Jordan.
But guys! Okay, guys! We're gonna wrap up this video. Check out our other channels. We'll put it in the link in the description. Remember the poll. Like, comment, subscribe, and peace!
Time lapse of us going back on his BMX bike and mine.